wonder.
Thank you.
trains here for 36 years. And the stories he used to tell about, you know, buses and old planes and that sort of thing. Remarkably young. It's showing that not more a vital, or I think it's just a function of who's interested in it, but I'm amazing, once this catches on, it'll become, bus layouts become
really popular. Slowly into improved going on. So how much is it? And then Matt goes and says, oh, for that truck there with the remote control gear, it's $300. Oh. The thing is, you go and buy a brass logo.
Yeah, that's right.
So it's...
Well, you buy any diesel these days, $300.
So, the thing is, when you open it and you show people what's in it, you go, oh, that motor. Because when we start pricing the pager motors...
Yeah.
I went to a place in Michigan called the used to down here in Melbourne, and because the motor was used in medical type stuff,
and by the time you put a propeller on, there's enough drag to slow them down to about 2,000 of it. I've got a couple of projects going on at present for a DC3 and a Super Constellation, which I'll put sort of.